Hello everyone. So I wanted to make this short video. This is to answer one of the questions sent via Q&A. The question was, Queen Romana, we're aware that the current federal elections in Canada is high treason and lawful. But humor us. If you were given the opportunity to recommend to the electors any party to vote for, or any leaders, which one would you recommend? Oh wow, jeez. Number one, I'm glad you're aware it is high treason and it's unlawful. Number two, as to which political party I would recommend or political leader in Canada currently, my answer is absolutely none at all.